For example, the delegated right of divorce, the fact that you can talk about maintenance in your document, the fact that there is a clause that curbs the man's right to divorce. These were all things that the girls found very interesting. And they also recognize the fact that they are up against cultural and social barriers, as opposed to the fact that there are rights that do exist. And